Welcome to Monday Minute, brought to you by the Nebraska Sports Council. I'm Evan Crawley, and for the week of April 9th, 2018, congratulations to Patrick Reed for winning the Masters this last weekend and getting that green jacket. Also, the route for the torch run for the Cornhusker State Games has just been announced. It'll start June 1st in Hemingford. It'll hit 11 communities on its way back to Lincoln for the grand opening ceremony for the Cornhusker State Games on July 20th. Also, be sure to sign up for the Cornhusker State Games before the price jump on May 31st and save some green. That's it for this week, everyone. I'm Evan Crawley. Take it easy.